Seemingly becoming aggressive, these are tobacco farmers from Eastern Province pressing for their due. Police are keeping vigil just in case they get out of control. All they want is their money owned to them by tobacco holdings. If money is not forthcoming, they have demanded that they be given back their produce.
Let them give us our tobacco back. No, we can never be treated like this as if we are fools. For what?
Since we want to come out, some of not paying off for the drama that the person for the person for the
waiting. Give me one week now. We've been waiting. What's wrong with you?
Why are you sleeping?
They feel troubled that they sleep in the cold, hoping they will get their money the following day. Efforts by this reporter to get the comment failed as management proved difficult to be spoken to. Simon Lungu, Movie TV News, Lusaka.